truth is,
I saw the signs and I ignored it.
I hardly know what to think of Mr. Parker.
Rose-colored glasses are distorted.
You made it.
Set fire to my purpose, and I let it burn.
Sidney,
you got off in the hurt.
This is Miss Charlotte Hayward.
When it was yours,
Sidney.
Miss Hayward.
Mr. Parker.
Miss Hayward, it seems I cannot escape you.
We'd always go into it blindly.
Miss Hayward.
I needed to lose you.
Popping up when least expected.
This dancer was killing me softly.
Am I never to get away from you?
I needed to hate you to love me. Yeah. To love, love, yeah. To love, love, yeah.
I'm intrigued to hear what I might see next.
Mr. Parker, I assure you, you're the last person I wish to see.
To love, love, yeah. To love, love, yeah. To love, yeah.
Excuse me.
I needed to lose you to love me.
I've never met anyone quite so confounding. You were right to rebuke me, and indeed I'm sorry. I hope you won't think too badly of me.
Think too badly of me? I don't think of you at all, Miss Hayward. I have no interest in your approval or disapproval.
She inspires an anger in me. I did not know I possessed.
Quite simply, I don't care what you think
and yet,
or how you feel.
I find that his good opinion means more to me than anybody else's. How can that be?
I had convinced myself that I was destined to remain alone. I wanted to care for him but myself. Now it is a strange feeling. You wanted something impossible for so long. Suddenly it's within your grasp. I don't want to dance with them.
And I'm never wrong when it comes to matters of the heart.
Hardly know what to think anymore.
If I ever changed at all, it isn't no small part down to you.
You promised the world and I fell for it.
I put it all so wrong.
And you adored it. And 2 months you replaced
us. That's not the evidence of my eyes.
Like it was easy, made me think I deserved it.
Even if it were true.
In the thick of healing.
He's spoken for. Can we not rewrite our history? If you find it disagreeable.
My thoughts exactly.